来自世卫组织以及世界动物卫生组织等等相关机构的这个专家。我们这个团队一个月之前到达了。
If Wuhan from the
目标，所以我们的一些走实地考察、一些讨论还有研究，主要是围绕着这两个问题开展的。
So in terms of understanding what happened in the early days in December 2019, did we change Professor Wang Yan on this picture?
那么我们此行是希望能够了解2019年十个的对于疫情的了解。
And the picture of December 2019, we embarked on a very detailed and profound search for other cases that may have been missed. Cases earlier on in 2019, and you heard the detail from Professor Wang Yan, and the conclusion was that we did not find evidence of large outbreaks of that could be related to cases of COVID-19 prior to December 19 in Wuhan or elsewhere.